Hey guys, welcome to another episode with me, iOS Gamer. We are going to be doing some more Minecraft today. We're going to go on a bit of an adventure today and go for the opportunity to find some new blocks and try and just get some new bits. Potentially find some new villages. And we are gonna go this way. Actually, let me take a note of the coordinates before I forget. There we go. So yeah, let's see what we have on the doctorate today. The things that I would like to get done. So yeah, mainly finding new blocks. The issue that we've been facing is that we've not had much opportunity to actually find new blocks. I think that's mainly because I've not been anywhere yet to actually find them. So this is a good opportunity to do that. And obviously having an extra set of hands. Kind of gives us that opportunity as well. So, plan today is trying to eat up. Let's go get trouble. Let's go. So yeah, finding a new biome and having it like marked on the map is going to be a good thing because it allows us to go for like the sandstone and the other cool blocks. That's cool. do I think they stopped at the underwater bit? This is massive, by the way. So let's keep going. For those who are new to the stream, welcome. That looks like a nether portal again. Because that's a gold block. That looks new. That's spruce biome. I can't tell from here. But that's where I'm heading. Let's head over this way. It is, it's a spruce biome. But I want to go over here first. Man, you kind of forget how big Minecraft worlds are. Here first, because that looks like a monument. And I want to get that first before we do anything else. Look how beautiful this area is, though. Look at that. Now I just go over an air pocket. Thank you. so far, well, I think we're not doing too bad, in all honesty. Let me go. So, yeah, for you guys that are new, this is a community stream, community world. Diamond pickaxe with me, we can leave that. That's not too much of an issue. This is a clutch find though. Spruce biome. Hydrate. Thank you, Helios. Hydration. Yeah, this is a really good find. Mainly because it's one of the woods we haven't got yet. So I don't need the slab. Take some of the mossy cobble though. Two more. Oh, there's a fox. Need to keep track of this. -17, -17, 78. Cool. Can also put home in there as well, I think. So let me get the home quotes. Berries. Not clear. Flowers, yeah. Thank you. There we go. Just put myself in a chest. We found a spruce biome, we've got the coordinates for it. We found a mine shaft as well. So gives us a massive bit of progress there that we didn't have before. So the positive we've got is we've got a nice area where we can actually hold up now. So I think what I'm going to do is using the blocks. So, but I'll do this off camera, guys, so you're not having to watch it. But thank you very much for coming and watching and finding this new biome with us. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thanks and goodbye.